Lyricist and freedom fighter Osman Shaukat Nomo. Renowned lyricist and freedom fighter Osman Shaukat died to a cardiac arrest yesterday at his residence in the capital's Banasri. Lyricist Kobir Bokul, also joint secretary of Giti Kobi Shongho, confirmed the news to the Daily Star. He authored many of famous songs including Jibonando Hue Shongshare Ajwami, Ek Fota Bishaz, Shonamukhi Shui Diye Shelai Kora Kaj, and Ami Chapa Dangarbo. Osman Shaukat was laid to rest at the Jurain graveyard after his Namaje Janaza. It took place after Johor prayers today. He was also given a guard of honor by the authorities. He is survived by his wife, son, and daughter. He was 71.